Hi, I'm Dr. Rustam Jinwala, a board certified plastic surgeon, and I work out of the DRS Medical Center. Today I'm going to be speaking to you on a topic that's very dear to a lot of ladies, a mummy makeover. Now it's a topic that everyone wants to hear about, wants to talk about, but they don't know what it is, so I'm going to tell you. A mummy makeover essentially is a group of procedures done to reverse the changes that occur on that take place and occur on a woman's body during breastfeeding and pregnancy. Now, the changes usually seen are loose, saggy skin around your tummy, an empty, sagging bust line after breastfeeding, and those dark circles under your eyes. Lots of y'all even have hair loss at the time of breastfeeding. Now, there are four basic procedures which are done to help tackle these things one by one, and a combination or any one of these alone can help you get a significant benefit. Lots of dieting, exercise, and help from me, your plastic surgeon, can definitely give you the body you had before. Now, the tummy tuck is the most common option. It involves just removing the extra skin and fat that collects at the lower abdomen and gives you a really nice tucked-in waistline. A liposuction or a more advanced vaso lipo can really take away unwanted fat and sculpt your waist, your tummy, and other parts as you would require. The breast can be reshaped and also augmented by either using silicone implants or fat, and restore the shape to what it was before your pregnancy. And dark circles and even hair loss can be treated using growth factors which are derived from your own blood. It's a simple blood test. The growth factors are extracted and then injected under the skin to help just make these things disappear. So, at the DRS Medical Center, I have been doing a lot of these procedures for the last 4 to 5 years. We've been getting great results, people are happy. And what are you waiting for? Do come in, become a yummy mummy again, and get the body you've been looking for.